we became involved in this project to solve the age-old problem with three-coat stucco.
There's a lot of places water can get in: transitions, terminations, penetrations.
We have a lot of different people here with a lot of different backgrounds. It was just a collaborative effort to see where penetrations could have came through.
Every time we water test and deconstruct a wall, you'll learn new things, new procedures, new techniques.
Well, since we were here last, the walls, of course, were constructed. All the different accessories inside the wall were put on. They were put through a first initial round of water testing, but without negative pressure.
And now we're testing them today in our phase two water testing, 2 hours, ASTM E331 at 6.24 PSF.
Which equates to a 50 mile an hour wind.
With an 8 inch per hour rainfall.
It's beyond real world, but by having the test being that extreme, okay, we were seeing moisture come through. Okay, how is it getting in? Why is it getting in? Where is it getting in? And how do we stop it?
And when we found some leakage, now there's some excitement as to where's it coming from. What we can do is right away, while everything's wet, rip it apart, trace where the water came from.
What gives it more credibility than most tests is we were testing as many different systems as we could think of. We had 8 different styles of wall to test and see what differences there are.
And this is the very first time that we've had an opportunity to do this comprehensive of a test. And all of us represent different manufacturers of products that were used in this wall system.
We're all detectives. By doing what we're doing, we can improve the industry and solve problems.
I'm building relationships here. It's a learning experience for all of us.
Of course, we're extending the invitation to collaborate to others.
It went way above and beyond, but look at the result.